subscribe our channel Gorgeous You and hit the bell icon also so that you won't miss any of our upcoming videos. Hi friends, welcome back. As the season changes, mosquitoes are one of the biggest problems that we have to deal with, from regular itch and rash to diseases like dengue and malaria. These are all caused or spread by mosquitoes. It is difficult to stop them from entering your houses. Every time you open a door or a window, these uninvited visitors come rushing in. There, of course, is the option of using chemical-based mosquito repellents, creams, etc. But these are mostly harmful to your health. How about natural and organic ways to keep mosquitoes at bay? Here we have listed 8 amazing plants that are great at repelling mosquitoes. Take a look. These plants not only beautify your green spaces and also help control mosquitoes. Marigold. Did you know that those beautiful marigold flowers are excellent at repelling mosquitoes? They contain pyrethrum, which is present in almost all insect repellents. The unique aroma of pyrethrum keeps bugs and insects or mosquitoes away from your house, making it a healthy place to live in. You can place these potted plants near mosquito entry points like doors, windows, or balconies. Lemon balm. Another great mosquito repellent plant is lemon balm. This plant is from the family of mint. This plant can withstand extreme climatic conditions and can easily be grown in shade. It is also drought resistant. Lavender. You find the scent of these beautiful purple flowers calming, but it is disliked by mosquitoes. Grow them indoors close to a sunny window or outdoors in your flower bed. The dried lavender flowers could also be placed in wardrobes to keep moths away. Citronella. It is one of the most common ingredients in a mosquito repellent. Classified in the category of grass, citronella emits strong aroma that helps keeping mosquitoes away. Easy to grow and take care of, this grass grows to a height of 5 to 6 feet and can be easily grown in a pot to place it outdoors. So make a visit to a nearest nursery and plant it to say goodbye to mosquitoes. Catnip plant. Easy to grow and loved by cats. The catnip plant is a great mosquito repellent. A study even showed that it is 10 times more effective than DEET, an ingredient which is used in most of the mosquito repellents. Make sure you are not planting catnip with other plants, as your cat might smash others in search of catnip plant. Basil. Planting basil would not only repel mosquitoes and bugs, you will also have all-time access to a fresh herb to give all your delicious recipes an added taste. You can even opt for lemon basil or cinnamon basil to prevent insects. Peppermint. This plant has a strong aroma that most bugs dislike. Peppermint is easy to maintain and can be planted under larger plants. If you are bitten by a mosquito or a bug, rub peppermint leaves on the skin directly. You will get instant relief. Now the rosemary. This wonderful herb we use for seasoning is also a great natural mosquito repellent. Another benefit of rosemary is that it can make a natural and aromatic mosquito repellent cream when used in appropriate proportions with different lotions. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed the list. Share it with your friends and family. And if you know any other plant that act as mosquito repellent, then do comment us below. Thanks for watching. Bye.